This is how a thermal vision on a cold winter night looks like. Yeah, I know, it's cool. Very, very cool.